We'll have to find a way to deactivate it.
Well, it seems the only way out now is the way in. Let's find the power source and turn it off. Good thing I brought my universal off switch.